Everybody.
Hi.
How you doing? Good evening.
Yeah.
Peace to everybody out there. This is Latik, and I'm here live with Anastasia. And today we're going to be talking a little bit about what's going on in the e-commerce business, particularly the mobile application market. And we're going to be talking a little bit about different developments that's happening with the cyber community in terms of the types of money that's being made with the application market and how people can get involved in making some money for themselves in mobile application.
Yeah, and now we have a very interesting fact because in Black Friday and this holiday, we have very interesting facts about money. Because many people, more than 30%, buy some present from mobile devices. And this is very interesting because now all people more use than earlier mobile devices. Yes, Chris? Samsung or Apple, we use some devices to buy something, to see music, to see film, to read books, to some business programs, and we use mobile devices always, in train, in traffic, when we study, always, and we live in reality when we use mobile devices.
This is very interesting because just a few years ago, I would say back in 2013, this phenomenon was fairly new, even though the e-commerce market was pretty big and everybody was starting to do a lot of shopping on the internet.
Yeah.
People were just beginning to talk about doing shopping on mobile phone, and all of a sudden this year on Black Friday and Cyber Monday, you have mobile phones taking 1/3 of the percentage of the whole entire e-commerce market. And that's more than interesting. Within 3 years, mobile phones have already swept in and took 1/3 of the percentage of all e-commerce market. And I think that that's something that everybody needs to take notice of, because we have not just the e-commerce market being developed, but a subsection of that, the mobile phone market, being developed at a faster rate. This for me is a clear indication that everybody out there should be getting into at least thinking about getting some type of app, something that is going to be a part of this market, or figure out where they're going to fit in that market. You know, I think that's very interesting.
Yeah, and if you talk about how many people present mobile devices, we talk about more than 450 million in this day, in this 3 day. And people present mobile devices, it means that all people needs in this present, and they was very happy when they get a present like this. And now, if you talk about mobile, it's part of life, yes, our. And we live with mobile devices. It's like hand, like leg, yes? It's a part of
people. You can't do without it now. Everywhere you go, most people are walking down the street, crossing the street on their mobile phone, right? And looking at the light to see if it's time to cross, people are looking at their phones. And I think that's also interesting. But again, we all have a phone, we all have a mobile phone, and this is a device that's connecting us to the world community, and it's also a device that's giving us an opportunity to sell ourselves, sell our products, or whatever idea that we have. And one of the ways that people can begin to do that is through creating an application. That the functionality of an application itself is just whatever it is that you have that is an idea, you can put it into an app and have other people either give you feedback on it, comment on it, or even the whole share idea, where people who might also have skills and want to expand your app, you can build a whole community around whatever it is, the idea that you have. So it can possibly be an inclusive community where you're directly targeting people who may think like you and develop something like the open source community, or it can be an idea that you have that's already making money. Musicians, people that's involved in artistry or whatever it is that you're doing, these are all sorts of opportunities to expand your reach and to get involved in the open community. I mean, a I mean the international community. And when I say the open community, I mean that there's no walls, there's no borders or anything like that that can stop you from utilizing e-commerce to do that.
Yeah, and if you now open your smartphone, you see that you have only application about, not about some shops, not about dentist man, not about, like Latik said, about musician. And now it's only started, this process only started going. And now, if you talk about how many sites you have in internet, we talk about 1 billion and 500 million sites. And this is market, all the sites sell something, all the sites present some business, talk about it. And now big company goes to mobile application, because when you have mobile application, you always near with your customers, with your clients, and you can talk, you can send push notification, you can do some pulls, you can do some questions, you can do some celebrate and party and invite your clients on
this. You can have party on the mobile phones?
Yeah.
Well, you I guess you can. That's interesting because with the ability to connect to multiple people on the phone, I think that you probably, this is an idea for an app to have multiple people party on the phone. But again, the whole idea is that there's no limitation, or you're breaking down all limitation with the idea of the mobile phone market. So I think that is an interesting thing that people need to begin to take a look at and try to understand.
Maybe you hear about some different project like Google do, like version, yes, Branson do this project when they send some drones in internet.
Oh, right. Yeah, so that's a part of what I'm talking about when I said the open community. And it's beyond what we can even think about. We're not just talking about international markets. We're now talking about open markets when you include the internet, where Google and Facebook and all of these larger corporations are making it possible for even people in the most remote places in the world that, you know, don't have Wi-Fi or internet connection. They're sending drones into the atmosphere, and these drones will be there for a long period of time, allowing people to have access all across the world in places that they haven't even dreamed about. You know, they may have a cell phone already, but they don't have systems in those countries that allows them to connect to the internet like we do. So again, these are all a part of what we call the open community now. And again, there's no borders, there's no walls, there's no none of that stuff that politically may stop people from connecting. It's becoming more and more open when you talk about the cyber community. So I think that's very interesting. And again, it's more reason for people to start looking into application and mobile development as a part of getting involved in that international and open community.
And now if we talk about how you can find money in this industry, you can see that now in all industry, it doesn't matter what you do now, you can do different business, different kind of business. But if you do mobile application now, you can be the first in this industry, and you can be the first man who do a mobile application and started do this project. But we see that all big companies started do it. And now, if we talk about business, we understand that we can do mobile application, and we can do more interesting with this application for clients. We can present about sales, about all what we have in business. But we have chance to do profit. We have a we have contract with Latik, with company, and you can do money to sell mobile application to people who have a business. And now you have a chance to do it.
So what Anastasia is saying is that we are in a very unique situation with my company coordinating and working with this ExApp opportunity to open up this platform to people in the United States that wants to get into application development. This platform is making it possible for any individual with very little skills in terms of application development to get and become a sales representative of mobile application. as well as you will also develop the skills on how to create mobile application, at least have the visualization of what an application is or how to put one together from a very simplistic form. And this is a great opportunity. Again, you may not directly understand all of the ins and outs of what's going on in the mobile market, but you can be involved, at least from the local level, with the barber shops or the nail salon or the restaurant in your community by being a salesperson that goes to them and allow them to develop an application for themselves, and you having an opportunity to earn money from that. So this is, again, this is an interesting opportunity that's already developing with right within our local community, and it's an opportunity for people like yourself and people like myself to get involved. And to, you can build great networks from doing this. The company allows you to give the opportunity for you to not just take part in selling the application, but from building a network of your own by building people onto you through a network marketing model and create a network for yourself that you can take and transform into other businesses that you might want to add on in the future.
And now, if you like this video, maybe if you're interested in this information, you can put like. Yes, you can do it there. And talk about this, because maybe now you understand that in this industry you can do take money. You can take money from this industry. But maybe around you, you have people who wants to start something new. And if you do a repost, you help to them to find your own business, and they can include in our system, and we can start a process there. Now we can start to do it in all country, in all over the world, and it's very good opportunity now.
Absolutely, and I think that's a very important concept, and I like that concept when you talk about taking money from this industry, because no, I think it's very important, because we're living in a time where things is changing in terms of how about the mobile application and how to make money in this market. To talk a little bit about the expansion and explosion about this market, and to kind of encourage people that this is a great opportunity to get involved and to, you know, understand what's going on with e-commerce as well as the open market in general. So yeah, one of the things that we were saying before, that the attitude and idea that people have to have, is that we are taking money out of this industry. And it's not in any kind of criminal way. It's just an understanding that there's a whole lot of money out there that's going to be flushed into an industry. And if you have the right idea, the right tools, the right capturing devices, the right technology, that you can literally take money out of the market. And it's a benefit to you, and it's, you know, it's a great opportunity that did not exist before, where you can just be a regular common person doing whatever it is you do, and because you created a buzz or you created something that's unique or something that's viral, and it can eventually be that thing that will help you to accumulate a lot of money in a very short period of time. In addition to that, the opportunity is there if you have skills as a salesperson, skills as a business person, that you can also develop whatever it is that you have and market it to a large group of people and also take money out of the market in that way. So we're living in a different economy, in different times. This is a time where, instead of waiting for someone to give it to you or to wait for someone to give you a job, and I'm not saying that in a negative way, I'm just saying that this is an opportunity for people to understand that if you apply certain techniques, certain strategy, that you can literally take money out of the market. And this is the attitude that we have to have. It's not in, again, no kind of criminal way that I'm speaking about. I'm speaking about it in the way that there is opportunity for people that may not have the opportunities in the past to get involved in growing markets and to make something for themselves.
Think about what Latik said, because now we have a situation like maybe 10 years ago, when you know that market from sites go to market from mobile application, and all sites go and will do mobile application, and you can take this and take money from this. And this is very important, because we have a situation now like Apple started to do this process to do computer easier, yes, like Microsoft as the first, like Facebook at the first steps. We have situation like this now, and you can enjoy in team, and we can do money together in this industry. This is very important because this moment we have only once a life. Maybe when Apple, maybe when Microsoft and Facebook and company like this started, you didn't know about it. But now you see this video and you know about it, and we can start it together, do this. This is very important because now you cannot say that you didn't know about it.
Right. I think that that's the most interesting part of what this is all about, because if we go back to the time of the Microsoft or to the time of the IBMs, when there was like the sole player out there and the average person didn't have the information. Now we have the information as it's being developed, like we have the information, all of the statistics right at our fingertips, because we know the type of money that was made in Cyber Monday and Black Friday, and that was only a few days ago. All of this information is available to us. So it's not a question of whether this money exists, and we don't have to wait 2 years for a report to come out anymore to tell us what's happening. And again, the opportunity to enter into those market is also been made very easy. You don't have to wait for someone, or you don't have to have $1 million to get in. All you have to do is develop an app, have a good idea, have some kind of strategy of developing a sales team, building a network. These are things that are common to people. We've been doing this all along by working for other people, by collaborating in our own, whether we are activists or whatever it is, we're already doing these things. The question is, how can we now begin to utilize the technologies and the tools to use these things to do something for ourselves? And I think that that's the encouragement, because you can't really depend on the government or anyone to do these things for you. Again, the idea is that there is no borders, there is no boundaries anymore in regards to what you can do with the technology. Even though there may be all kind of other systems that present those things to us, we can defy those other systems with the technology, and we have to learn how to do that. And this is an opportunity through building networks, through building collaboration, through building a funding pool, and through building network marketing, sales teams. All of these are things that we are familiar with, and if we utilize it, we can make a lot of benefit for ourselves and for people around us.
And now maybe you have a question, maybe you want to know something more about it. You can write your question near this video, yes, there.
Right. So if you have a comment or a question about anything that we've said, you can write it in the comment. You can post a message to my Facebook page directly, or you can just reach out to me. Anybody who knows me, so you know who I am. So just send me a message or a link, and if you want to find out more information on how to get involved in developing a sales team, how to get involved in building a network, because this is what we are in the process of doing. We're in the process of helping people to develop their own app, develop their own sales team, and develop their own network as an opportunity to build something for themselves and not to wait. I know that there's probably a lot more information that you would want to know about what's going on in the app market and stuff like that, and how you can take your ideas and make it into an app. All those things, if you want to find out more about it, just post a question or send me a message. And also, we have a reoccurring webinar series that we're doing every Tuesday and Thursday. So if you want to find out more about that as well, you can post it in the description, and I will let you know about it.
Yeah.